And the city of Natchez has a new alderman for Ward 6. Curtis Maroney defeated Chris Jackson by securing 86% of the votes in Thursday's special city election. The seat was left vacant when the former and longtime Ward 6 alderman Dan Dillard died on March 29th. Since Dillard had more than a year left on his term in office, the city was required to hold a special election to replace him.